Some microcrystalline diaptase with calcite, matrix of predominantly calcite. There may be traces of some chrysocolla in between. Let me just move it so you get a better indication. Okay, this is a tiny bit dark. Those green crystals you see there are all tiny, tiny, tiny diaptase crystals. Matrix predominantly calcite mixed with a dolomite. I'm going to tilt it in. There you can see a larger diaptase crystal jutting out the side there. There we go, like that. And those other ones are all tiny, tiny little diaptase crystals. It's moving in reflection like that. So this would be a world of wonder under magnification. The green does contrast so nicely against this well pale, sort of pale matrix. Let's see if we can get some reflection on those little diaptase formations over there. And that's from the copper mines of the Congo, Katanga Copper Crescent in the Congo. Diaptase, calcite, and dolomite.